travel to Toronto, and then we are very thankful to you for finding time in your schedule to come to us here in Ottawa. What I like about these paintings is that each of them, I think each of us will find his or her own emotion and impression in each of the paintings. They are not just to see, they are to connect, they are to feel, they are to think, and I'm really looking forward to getting connected to this work. I'm absolutely sure that each of you will find his or her own emotion and color, just like did I. But now we have a very rare chance to learn what was meant by the artist when she actually painted all these wonderful works. So, Olya, the floor is yours.
Thank you, Mr. Ambassador, for a kind remark.